Hi everybody, it's me, Shelly K80. Thought I'd stop by. I was watching the Texans and Vikings game and seemed alright so far. Till Favre had to do a chop block. Heard he got his rib broke, but he chop blocked some dude and he's like out, and I was all like, what? That's not how Brett Favre is. And hoping the Texans would win, but fuck it, whatever. It's fine, it's all good. So anyways, we'll move on a little bit. I wanted to give a shout out to Catherine, Purple Sky. I sent you a message because I'm misunderstanding your address. I don't know if it's B-U-C-H-S or B-U-C-K-S. Bucks? C-H-K-H? I don't know. Let me know or email me, okay? Or Twitter. Because I got you a letter I'm ready to write and everything like that. I should be getting a letter from my cousin, Jeremy, soon to let me know if you got up and down. I'm going to show you a couple of things, some cute pictures I found, because I'm almost done. I'm pretty much done with cleaning this fucking place. I start my job tomorrow. I just want a good night's sleep and just be good and calm tomorrow, you know, because I've got to go back to the dentist because of wisdom tooth. I still have a piece of tooth that's coming out still, hoping it'll just yank it out for free. So, whatever. And you're hearing the music in the background because I do not have speaker yet. So anyways, you see I'm cool, calm, and collected. Yes, we went to the bar. Had to take a break. I'm gonna bring to you this Sky Infusion Citrus. I love the shaves and the lemons, but I don't like vodka. I really don't. But I love citrus. Has anybody tried it? Okay, I'm about to tell you some of the worst things that you could ever use on your hair, okay? And I know I've given a lot of beauty tips, but I'm gonna tell y'all right now, with this beauty tip and everything, never use frizz-ease serums, the worst stuff. If you have a particular type of hair, you're okay. But I would recommend, like I said, it's like Carl Sheen Optimum Oil with jojoba. That's good, unless you can get like BioSilk or Chi oils, okay? But I mean, frizz-ease, that's a bunch of bullshit. It sucks. I mean, unless you just have dry, brittle hair and you have to use it properly. But that, I'm like, no. Give me a break. Oh, look, what did Nick Cannon say? From the point on, everything just clicked. It was great sign over French fries. Jesus and French fries. Jesus and French fries. Thank God, Nick Carter. Get rid of that shit. Okay, last thing I'm going to show you, I thought it was pretty cool. I like Skechers footwear. It's some of the most comfortable shoes you'll ever get. So, that was cool. I like that. If you like Skechers, give me some. Because I have some, and I love them. I mean, they're so fucking comfortable. And since I have that bone disease, they really help my feet tremendously. You know, I'm going to show you a product I like. I do like Degree. I really do. And they're coming out with, you know, they come out with, like, you know, new fragrances, but with these body sprays, and they are wonderful. And they're really good, even though I do like Sanex and, you know, prescription strength type stuff. But, Degree's pretty good. But if you don't like Degree, the fragrance sprays are great. Unless you want to get, like, the cheap little fake, you know, little... I love those, but I go through them like a motherfucker. Anyways, let's keep moving on here. I found a couple of pictures while I was moving around in the house and everything. And, here's a picture of my brother when he was a senior in high school. That's a senior picture. FFA, vice president. Really, he's not hick, okay, but it was just hilarious. And that's, he was a Westbrook, he played in the band, class of 95, FFA, and he was, in the band, right? He played the trumpet and everything. He's very music inclined. He plays the drums and everything. He is on MySpace. I can leave a link. He goes by Seaweed because his name's Chris, and so it's like Seaweed. But I'll leave a link to MySpace and everything. He's a cool dude, and he's a great drummer. He's very popular in this area, the whole state and everything. I'm going to show you some cute pictures here. This is my ninth grade picture. I had auburn hair. I actually dyed it burgundy, but as it would come out with, you know, bad shampoos, it would just lighten and lighten and it, you know. But then I finally went to blonde, so, oh yeah. Wearing the locket and everything, so. I'm trying to think here. Oh shit, I think that's the freshman year. And that's the sophomore year. Thought those were fun. And I made this when I was in the second grade. It was a Christmas ornament that I made. I had my little unicorn shirt on. You can't see it. It was like a unicorn shirt. That's me with the little stupid bangs. And I did the printing and everything, so I always thought it was cute, and I thought I would just show you that, guys. So, let's see. I am going to still continue on those, working on those two vlogs, the In Style and the Fall Issue everything. And it's going great. I've circled everything, but I'm just so exhausted and ready for work tomorrow. So, I think I'm just going to end it here. I'm going to say adios amigos and amigas and c'est la vie, and I'll be sending you a letter, Catherine, soon. And till next time, bitch Hollywood. And we have a comment, suggestion, stars, hate me, love me, I don't give a shit. Texans lost, so what the fuck. I'm just glad I got a fucking job. And I promise, I'm going to send all them postcards that I've been trying to collect. I just ain't got the money to get it down there and get them off and everything. And if you want to trade postcards, let me know. I'm still trying to get some overseas, different countries. And I'm trying to, and there's several states I don't have yet too. But I like to try to get some from the Middle East and, you know, Europe and Germany, definitely Germany. I would love to, since I have a German-Swedish background. So German-Swedish, that'd be great. But, you know, it's all good. I still need Alaska. So if you, oh God, should move to Alaska. I love that fisherman show. Do you like that? That Deadliest Catch? Let me know if you do, because I love it. I love a hard-working blue-collar man who roughnecks it. I watch that oil gold fucking shit on Discovery, and they're like fucking crack addicts. I'm all like, what the fuck is y'all's problem? You're making bomb money doing oil. Here's my jam. I'm going to end it there, okay? Because I'm making my 10:30 mark. So, anyways, next time, bitch, holla what? Love you guys. Have a good night.